The time is 6:41. It is March 3rd, 2022. It's a Thursday. And this is the morning bus idle. Starting at 6:41. It's a lot later than what it usually is. But they're still doing it. Oh, he's doing inspections even. How cute. I'm out here in bare feet, by the way, and we're doing high idles. Isn't that fun? Oh, it's my favorite driver. They hired her back. She's the one that holds her grandkids. This one's going to be easy, and she doesn't pay attention to these rules. She does her thing. I've heard that quite often. This lady is a trip. I cannot believe they brought her back to the fleet. She hauls kids on the buses. She lets kids play in that ground. And of the most independent people that does whatever they want to do, you can see the result of that, because it's not Leroy starting them, it's her. Now, so this is a runway, I'm sure, but she's just going in to get coffee now. Morning, bus fans. Yeah, they're at it again. They're well over 8 minutes now, and they are on high idle. So, again, this is more of this. We're going to stretch the limits. I see one's going to the bus now, but they love to do this. We're going to stretch the limits of the idle and do what we want to do. I got a suspicion he's going to be taking off now, but he's still at 8 minutes. There's two of them still high idling, and my yard is still full of fumes. And there's still no fence, and still no this, and still no that. So we have buses that have been idling for now 8 minutes, 3 minutes over the 5 minute limit, and the fact that there's two of them is what fills the yard. They don't listen to that. And as long as they're getting warm feet, they're happy. Generally, I'm pleased with the progress, but this still needs to change. They still need to move. The fence needs to go up. Whatever they need to do, this is still a problem. Bye.